Byron Allen, CEO of Entertainment Studios, parent company of theGrio and Allen Media Group, is launching theGrio.tv on Martin Luther King Day weekend. Grio TV will provide African American news, lifestyle content, TV shows, talk shows, sitcoms, movies, dramas, and game shows to over 100 million households. This Tuesday, news broke that Grio.tv would be carried on subchannels of 11 Fox television stations starting January 15, 2021. And these stations are in major markets: New York, Los Angeles, Chicago, Philadelphia, Dallas, San Francisco, Houston, Atlanta, Phoenix, Minneapolis, and Orlando, Florida. In a statement, Allen said, "TheGrio.tv is especially important to me, as it will both serve and uplift all viewers. TheGrio.tv is the first and only 100% African-American-owned and targeted broadcast television network and free digital platform, making us truly authentic without being filtered or controlled by others outside of the community. Grio.tv will be available via over-the-air broadcast television stations, cable and satellite platforms, and free digital streaming. Byron Allen continues to put on for our community, making sure that we are the gatekeepers to our stories. TheGrio.tv will be our culture now and a game changer for media and Black creatives. Want to see more Grio content before the big launch? Download our Grio app on Amazon Fire and Roku and stay tuned for the latest news on Grio.tv. This has been Niall Campbell for TheGrio.com.